I am very, very happy today that today my children have been crowned as your son.
My pot of money that never runs dry.
Chief, give me a huge sum of money.
Enough of this, okay? I've had it with your attitude. All right, enough.
Why are you trying to develop an unrepentant character that you are not?
It is either your father has committed something, something is after
me. I kidnapped and killed over 30 virgins in this kingdom.
Oh my God.
You are an evil man.
Oh my God.
This family is evil.
Do you know what it takes to be a real man?
Yes. I cannot go with the marriage again.
You dare not. This people so much hate and arrogance. Rubbish.
A real man like me has a son.
Today is a wonderful day in my life.